guys, it's Chronos the Hedgehog, and we're back with another reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to Sonic Chaos Control comic dub made by Sonic Project. So, just going to be reacting to this. Sorry if I haven't been uploading for a while. I think I've been on schedule lately, so that's good. I'm not going to waste any time because I'm sort of in a rush. So without further ado, let's get to Sonic Chaos comic dub. Sonic Chaos Control comic dub and all that stuff. Support the creators of this comic and the voice actors and pretty much everything. I'm just going to be linking the comic dub, and then you can go check out their version of it and then check out the comic dub in the comic below. Anyways, enough of me failing at everything. Let's get right into the video. So it looks like a tower. Sonic Chaos Control with snow, wind too. Oh, I love that title scene. They even added sound effects into it. Beautiful. Oh, Jesus, scared me. Now Sonic's just wearing clothes for some reason. Let's see what the Zone Cops have to say about that. Yes. You put it in your hair? Or a future where everyone is dying in a post-apocalyptic world where Eggman is actually winning. Oh, come on, Eggman, you didn't come prepared. Just your little Eggmobile. Apparatus. Huh. It's too small to be an apparatus. And then Sonic Prime starts off. And this is a future where Sonic never existed. Well, left the time stream. Funny how just one Sonic leaves and then everything just goes into ruin. Ice. I'm always into that music. Is that the Nightmare Beginning music? I don't think Shadow likes the content. How is Sonic dizzy from his spin dash? What the hell came out of that volcano? Why is his eyelid skin colored? It's supposed to be blue. Oh, that's good acting. I love that. That's good. I wouldn't mind watching another version of this. Like, I just love this, like, sci-fi stuff. It's just so good. Breaking the sound barrier. That sounds so cool. And it just ends off there. I just swore. I got the sense of that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching that. I love that. That was so good. That was amazing. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I literally just said that. And I'll see you next time.